Comms flight, this is Commander Bolton. The mission talk has started and the Marines are preparing to assault the beach. The defense network along the coast is controlled by three fortified command centers. We've got to knock those sites out before the assault teams hit the beach. The problem is that the coastline is heavily defended by AA batteries and the latest generation sand systems. These missiles are highly agile, can even engage advanced stealth aircraft. Fortunately, we've got some software upgrades for your ERS that should allow you to fly an evasive route through the sand net. We'll upload a new set of algorithms when you're ready to move on to the next target.
Hello, Captain Crenshaw. ERS
down. We're uploading the first evasion course now. It's critical that you keep your plane within the ERS envelope to avoid getting hit by a sand. There is no room for error. You should have the evasion route on your display now. Good luck, Crenshaw. We'll upload the next route when you've taken out the first command center.
This is Control. Check 6. Check 6. This is Citadel. I've got more bandits inbound. Bearing 270. Extended evade.
Look out! Missile incoming!
That was close!
ERS download completed.
Upload complete. You're clear to attack the third command center.
Bandit on your tail! Great!
Finally, you've got a bandit on your tail. Check 6. Check 6.
The missile inbound.
Nice dodge, Captain.
That was close.
The missile lost track.
Missile evaded.
Captain, what are you doing? You won't stand a chance against those bandits without your ERS.
Finally, you're on the target. That one's knocked out.
No joy on target. You missed the target.
That's it! Outstanding work, Hawksflight! The defense net is shutting down. The advanced SAM network has gone offline, so you're free to maneuver. The Marines are about to start their assault, so provide all the support you can. Commander Victor 3-6, green light, green light. Commence amphibious assault.
Victor 3-6, copy, sir! We're heading for the beach now!
All units, this is Bolton. Commence final assault. I say again, commence final assault. Engage and destroy hostile targets at will.
Roger that, sir. Box it down.
It's critical that you provide close air support for the Marines. They have to reach the base at all costs. We're only gonna get one shot at this, Captain. We don't have enough troops available for a second attack, so make sure the assault force gets through.
This is 3-6! We're pinned down in the command center!
Structural alert.
target again. Weapon deployed.
Kill.
Good shot.
Target destroyed.
This is 3-6. We're taking fire from enemy tanks.
This is Victor 3-6. Requesting priority air support. We're pinned down near the base command center. Can you assist?
That's a hit.
We're breaking through the enemy's position and advancing towards the base.
Secure the rest of the base and gather what intel you can. I need to contact the president immediately.